Before the commencement of tree replantation for metro lines in Thane in Maharashtra, 131 nests were removed from 107 trees between November 20 and 23. All the 131 nests removed were found to be vacant. Meanwhile, one nest with young ones in it was left untouched. The officials said the tree won't be transplanted until the nestlings grow older.